Class is dismissed, boys and girls.
You're in. The zone!
Previously on the YTV Retrospective.
But I could change my habits. Never more be scared of rabbits if I only had the knife.
Huh. Didn't think we needed this so soon. But here we are.
Lost media. The result of either mishandling or neglect of said media. Physical or otherwise. Many film, television, and print have for one reason or another disappeared, leaving little to no physical evidence of its existence. Another reason could be that said media is so obscure and so little advertised that it never garnered any attention. The only thing that remained of it are accounts of those who have seen it for themselves and have made sure that they are not forgotten. I, your host, Imitation Robert Stack, and this is Unsolved YTV Mysteries. Now, tonight's show is a bit more interesting, as this is a pure case of lost media. No release in sight, but a few nuggets here and there. Now, who's up for some hockey? No? Well then.
Go to the church and ask God to forgive you.
This is Screech Owls.
Screech Owls is about a little league hockey team of the same name as they chase towards the Lapine Cup. By day, they are hockey players that want to go the distance. But in between games, they are mystery sleuths in the town of Tamarack. There really isn't a lot to go off of when it comes to the TV series, considering we don't have enough footage. We have a cast list, however, which does have some recognizable names. Jonathan Mallon as Wayne Nishikawa, William Greenblatt as Travis Lindsay, Nicole Hardy as Sarah Cuthbertson, Fraser McGregor as Simon Milliken, Peter Aldering as Mr. Dillinger, Neil Crone as Muck Murno, and Nicole Dicker as Samantha McGuire. The footage we do have of the series comes from a few sources. First is a trailer uploaded by the company making the series, Shaftesbury Films, who have done many shows including Mischief City, Life with Derek, Dark Oracle, and Murdoch Mysteries. The second is the show's intro, which was uploaded by series composer Jono Grant, who did work on Undergrads, Life with Derek, Mod Nation Racers, and Mischief City. It also shows that the series was created by John May and Suzanne Block, who created a show we talked about previously, with Captain Flamingo. The series itself is based on the books of the same name by Roy MacGregor, an author of hockey novels both fiction and nonfiction. He has been often considered the Wayne Gretzky of hockey writing. He was inducted in the Huntsville Sports Hall of Fame as he played competitive hockey, baseball, and lacrosse. The Ontario Sports Hall of Fame in 2015, an officer in the Order of Canada in 2005, and in 2012, he was inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame, the home of the Stanley Cup. The Screech Owl books had a really good run, spanning from 1995 to 2015, with a grand total of 27 books, from The Mystery of Lake Placid to Reality Check in Detroit. It received the Manitoba Young Reader's Choice Award and was shortlisted for a few awards, including the Arthur Ellis Award. Many of the books are told in the perspective of the team's captain, Travis Lindsay, and does have a sense of continuity amongst the books, even having plots during the Olympics in 1998 and 2002. The TV series lasted from 2000 to 2002, lasting two seasons of 26 episodes. It would air on YTV, where our last few clips come from.
And here it is, it's a sprint to the finish, he's got the long bomb, hard, sweep, sweep, there it is, it's a hole in one, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, he throws the pitch, he throws the ball, he looks down, it's another home run! And there goes the batter, he's running down the court, it's a double axle, triple, sow cow!
The score is 40-9.
Get ready for the Screech Owls Sundays at 6:30.
Keep it weird. I'm YTV.
Can we get some oil over here on the Screech Owls? They're screeching all over the place. Screech Owls Sundays at 6:30.
Keep it weird. I'm YTV.
But also aired in the U.S. on Discovery Kids. Unfortunately, there has been no DVD release or stream release, and nothing besides the videos already mentioned have been found online. No episodes have resurfaced. So we have a real case of lost media in our midst. It's overtime. Will someone have the series with a game-winning goal? We will never know.
Next time on Unsolved YTV Mysteries, the Fuzzpaws. Whatever happened to them? Where are they now? And more importantly, who is this?
Next time on the YTV Retrospective.
Let me swivel and say, I rock to the dock and I save the day.
My name is Ninjas, the bad Ninjas. How I use them is already what it's Ninjas.
I'm Zip Zoolander, ZZ for short. You know I fight the Corp, I'm the boss master. Listen up, you all, you're the boys' brigade. When it's laser time, put on the 3D shade. Laser time, boys!
Game over.
Why?
Check this out.
Hey guys, how you doing? It is I, Peter Calamus. You may know me from...
Hey, Goku, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Or...
Hello, Ed Boy. Life has many doors, Ed Boy.
Among other things. Listen, you are watching YTV Retrospective, and if you think you're in the right place, you are.
What makes me misty most of all in our final curtain call is knowing that